is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us. Pull back, this is the moment.
What's up, you guys? Trey here, and right now I'm at a Japanese steakhouse with my dad. He just went to the bathroom, so I'm going to go ahead and film this real quick. I know he won't like it if I'm filming while we're eating. So, we're obviously at a Japanese steakhouse, and I'm going to get something to eat. I'll show you guys what I get. I'll probably just end up having to take a picture of it so my dad doesn't know. But I'm going to try to film when the guy is cooking right in front of us. So, yeah. But, so I'm going to do a little introduction while he is away. And I hope you guys enjoy this. And until next time, and until I show him cooking, peace.
Thank you.
be right back, you guys. Be back one more time, you guys. Medium rare, more towards the medium.
I got scallops and shrimp, I believe.
Do you want steak too?
Then I can't medium rare. Well, I can't remember. I just want to
fire over there.
What's your highest? Gotcha. Is there any limit on the rehab that it needs? Or are you free? Gotcha. All right, man. I'm going to put you. Okay, I'm not at a restaurant, but I'll remember everything that we talked about, and I'll add you to the database. Hopefully, I have something for you in the next couple of weeks. All right, thanks a lot, man. All right.
You can just give mine to him.
One more day.
See when I get to meet you guys. We just got back home, you guys. We decided to stop at UDF for some ice cream. But that was really neat. It was actually my first time at a Japanese steakhouse. Certainly, I don't like Japanese food, but that was good. So that was a good thing. But I hope you guys enjoyed that show. Make sure you like. This isn't going to be very long, but make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and tap that bell so you get notified every time we upload. Until next time, peace. Get in my belly. Ah!